Ah, Sha'ad. do you get?
Interrupted me!
Are you Raya's brother, Ranofer?
Did I know you when I lived, Seni?
Your sister made you this amulet. It was stolen from you in life. I come to return it.
Anubis granted you passage? So my sister's offering would protect me even here? My words are feeble for such a gift.
Stay well and strong under the radiant lights, Ranofer.
It is a perversion of the Book of Breathing, intended to annihilate a man's calf.
Well, this cannot be Thoth's wish. To defy Anubis, the Counter of Hearts.
It is true. This ritual is forbidden. Sacrilege. But we must not let the poison seep through the veil.
So what would you have me do?
See with my eyes.
Warriors of Anubis, he breathed his divinity into them, made them the guardians of balance. The strongest among them, you must take his potent spark.
Great wanderer of the endless fields, forgive me.
Thank you.
the vestiges of darkness. They are here in the grave of Apep, the Encircler.
True darkness seeps from this remnant of Apep. I'd be glad to leave the world in Zakla at rest.
Thank you.
A steep ascent to Hepli's shrine. I could reach up to the heavens, touch the god himself.
These scarabs were weighed against the feather of Ma'at during the final judgment. Return to me where the Duat begins.
The things for the ritual. But is there no other way? To destroy a man's car is...
Do you know how this one tricked Osiris? How they avoided the devourer, Amit? By using the heart of an innocent, a child. I do not have to tell you what that means, Bayek.
Then let us begin.
The warriors of the Jackal will try to stop us. Do not let them. I invoke you, Lord of Silence. Give us your Heka and your Nechacha. I invoke you, Devourer, Soul Sucker, Punisher. For we seek to banish an unclean soul from this realm. May your name die. May your body decay. You shall be turned back from heaven and earth. Your soul will never stand before Osiris. Thy soul destroyed. Thy body destroyed. Thy car destroyed. Ametari herem red hesef nefer. The Jackal understands. His guardians will not oppose us much longer. Anubis is angry. Still, they come.
Thank you.
enter the afterlife with your enemy.
Tibius. No! You will not corrupt the field of reeds as you have corrupted me! Carpet! Devourer! Come!
These demons, the souls you take, they will not deny you passage. Be at peace. Your heart is heavy no more. Thank you, Living One. You have stopped a great injustice. Anubis will welcome you when your time comes. May you live forever beneath the imperishable stars.
Typical village fire. This looks ceremonial.
I will say it, Jehuti, just like you taught us.
What game are you playing, child?
It is not a game. I am making a ceremony to the sun.
To Ra?
No, to the true god.
Where did you learn that?
Jehuti. He protected us, saves us from the cursed one. But they stole him away.
Someone took Jehuti. Who?
Bad men. When he comes, men hide, and the gods fly away. When you dawn, they die. Oh, we fall at the feet of the king, the lord, the sun, our god. 7 times and 7 times, both on the stomach and on the back.
Thank you. You people come for us,
money.
So give up.
More than a village of this size would need.
You! He plays seed in women. He is the nurse in the womb. He will take all who refuse to bow before him. Bow! Bow! He is the living garden. He shall bless us.
I will say it, Jehuti, just like you taught us.
Hasn't he trampled us enough? It is desecration. That is... Ra, bless you, Neb. Two less of those vultures walking the black land.
You have many troubles here.
Tihon's men are the least of it. People disappear every day. To the cursed lands, all those damned bandits.
Bandits are taking people. Why?
Why do bandits do anything? For their own fiendish reasons. Beggars and crooks to a man.
Jehuti must be the priest the bandits took. He will know more about this curse.
Release the dice, Dan!
Mine! my god! My people need my protection. My people need my protection.
Hang on.
Hey!
Release me from this prison.
Friends!
Kill you for that!
I have nothing you want, thieves. Release me from this prison. I have nothing you want, thieves.
Bandits were afraid of Jahuti. They must believe he can summon the wrath of the heretic king. Bandits were afraid.
My king, my lord, my son, my god. It is not just me you save, Seni.
Who are you that does Akhenaten's bidding?
Let us escape this place.
Hey!
The soul god's rays will scorch you!
Lord Artem, protect he who fights for us! The Aten grants us sanctuary. You risked your life for mine.
The curse. I must have what you know.
He has killed many. I was trying to purify his shrine at the farm, but the bandits took me. They fear the Aten comes at my command.
You worship the heretic?
Akhenaten. We offer our piety, songs and rituals, and he does not come for us. I can show you, but the farm, the animals rot. They must be burned.
I will go to the farm. In return, you will tell me what you know of the Pharaoh.
Yes, yes. We must resume our nightly rituals. Find me at the southern farm after the sun sets and the corruption is gone.
If nothing else, the decaying animals will no longer taint the land.
Oh.
Damn you! Said to find him after the sunset. They will be making preparations for their nightly ritual.
Blessing the priest has returned.
When he was gone, I broke the statue of Amun I kept by my door. I hope the pharaohs are pleased.
I have done what you asked.
Then we cannot act too soon, for the sake of all who make the farmlands their home. Please, Bayek, join us for the ritual. See how we appease the pharaoh Akhenaten.
He protected me and my people. Come, you should take part in our ceremony.
Who is this man
Everything
that aids us?
Prepared.
He must be important, or Jehuti would not allow it.
Will you honor him by gathering the sacred silica? Place it in the hands of the true king. Then you will see the strength of our hymns to this old god.
You rise, perfect, singular, on the horizon of the sky. The god that created all beings. God without equal. Your fault.
He has given him a great honor.
To risen and resplendent, distant and near. Lord of the two lands, son of Ra, the one living on Maat. Your strength lives within these offerings, sparse but unbroken. As long as they stand, whole and untainted, you will live in the Aten.
A light! The sword god shines his rays upon us!
Rejoice in your son, enfolding him in your rays. Living forever! All came forth in existence from your hand. When you rise, they live. When you set, they die.
Have the scales fallen from your eyes?
You believe the pharaoh Akhenaten is the son of the Aten?
I believe that his power is fearsome. In return for honoring him, we have our lives. Can you say the same for those who bow before Amun?
This cult is heresy. What texts even speak of Akhenaten?
One. In the Theban archive. But that chiseler, Tichon, has closed the library to all but his thugs and thieves.
I will find a way in.
Look for a statue in the archives, pointing towards some crumbling scrolls. One speaks of the Aten and a temple lost for centuries. You think that we worship an abomination? That I'm damning my people?
I cannot judge the path you took. Not when mine is strewn with the dead.
I hope you find all you seek, friend.
Finding Akhenaten's temple should lead me closer to the relic. And who has it?
instrument of misery.
Cause others pain, inflicted pain.
Pain, pain, suffering, pain. We hear their cries.
Is it you who do this?
Cry out our names in vain.
Scorn, scorn! You refuse to beg. Your heads.
Do you honor the sacred rites?
Shout, scream, murder in the temples.
Thank you. an eternal honor any day.
Got you!
Thank you.
You stand before us.
Nefertiti. Was she a pharaoh? Or a god? Is that the relic I seek? If so, who holds it now?
You stand before us, great of praises, lady of grace, sweet of love, beloved of the living Aten, the celestial ruler, the sole god. Mistress of Upper and Lower Egypt. Mother!
Oh, wait!